Does neck pain interfere with your life? Do you struggle to find a way to relieve it at home? We've put together 5 exercises to do at home to help get your neck moving and relieve your pain. Neck pain is a particularly common problem in our modern age, with extended computer usage, poor posture, and a lack of exercise often to blame. In fact, it is the second most common condition that brings people to see us. Improving and maintaining the strength and flexibility of your neck can reduce your pain. We've put together our 5 favorite neck exercises to get you started. Let's see. First part of exercises is going to be active range of motion. Firstly, sit comfortably with your feet flat on the floor, back straight, and shoulders down. Bend your neck forward onto your chest and extend your neck to look up at the ceiling. Lateral flexion to both sides. Tilt your head to bring your ear down towards your shoulder. Rotate your neck in both directions so you are looking over one shoulder. Number 2, trapezius muscle stretch. To stabilize your stretch, use one hand to either hold onto the side of the chair or place it under your buttock. Tilt your head away from the stabilizing arm. Bring your ear towards your shoulder until you feel a stretch. To intensify the stretch, place your other hand on your head and gently use it to increase the stretch. Hold for 20 seconds. Repeat each side twice. Number 3, levator scapulae muscle stretch. Place your hand behind your back. Tilt your head to bring your nose towards the opposite shoulder. You should feel a stretch through your shoulder and the back of your neck. Hold for 20 seconds. Repeat each side twice. Number 4, SCM muscle stretch. Sit on your hand, tilt your head away from that shoulder. Turn towards the hand you are sitting on. Gently tilt your head backwards until you feel a stretch through the front of the neck. Hold for at least 20 seconds. Repeat each side twice. Number 5, chin tuck. Stand against a wall. Push your chin backwards and hold for 10 seconds. Feel the stretch in your neck and back. If you find this exercise is helpful, please like the video and subscribe our channel.